we're going to continue to need animals. And acquiring them through the exchange remains our best choice at the moment.
Transit has commenced.
Okay, we have our new animals.
Lock them up and stock them up.
Hold on. You're not serious.
I think what Cabot means is that we want them in suitable enclosures and environments.
See? The doc got it. Mr. Lambert, are you able to lend a hand?
I'm here as needed. Just point me in the right direction. While we are looking after the dinosaur... We also want to give others a chance to see him, too. A tour is the answer. You understand tourism and travel, right, Kayla?
Listen, I just transport him. The tourism of it all, that's all you.
It's a balance. We find ourselves exploiting the animals, of course. But doing so provides funds for research, which in turn, well, benefits the animals.
Sure. That's one way of looking at it.
And the more the general public sees the dinosaurs, the better it is for them. So let's try increasing our dinosaur visibility, and we can take it from there.
All life began in the water, so I can think of nothing more appropriate than adding some marine reptiles The exchange should have what we need.
Yeah, they have them. They've also got some pretty huge tanks down there. Sure seems like they have everything.
Good. Let's get it done.
Asset transportation in progress.
We've really jumped into the deep end with these water dinosaurs, haven't we?
Technically, they're reptiles.
I still wouldn't want to swim with them.
Point taken. Our objective is to get them comfortable and keep them contained.
At least these animals are restricted to the water, aren't they?
Just stay on land and you'll be fine.
That's a lie I've heard before.
Has been delivered. Transported.
The whales and sharks that grace our seas today are often dwarfed by some of the colossal aquatic species that held dominion over the oceans millions of years ago.
I want us to keep our focus on getting these objectives accomplished. Read up on this latest one.
The marine reptiles you see before you were once part of a...
I mean, what good is bringing dinosaurs back from extinction if you can't find a way to make that fun and exciting and profitable, huh? That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He deals with the show, I deal with the business, huh?
Another day, another opportunity for greatness. This objective, oof, this one's good. Read the details and I think you'll agree.
Sí, señores, tomen la decisión correcta y súbanse al safari.
not broken. Okay, let me look up my voice. Oh. Yeah. Come on. I really need that. I hate the game. My thing about that is that I just want no hitboxes. No hitboxes and something dumb, though. Do I have any? Just don't want any hitboxes. Let's do that. Even though it's on the same train, it acts like it can't be played. So annoying. Delete that. There we go. Perfect.
Attention all personnel. The storm is starting to pass. Working activity.
Now. enough guy for a surfer. Fine, fine, fine.
Asset has been collected. Transportation complete. Asset transportation complete.
Got a dinosaur running free on the island.
Stay on land and you'll be fine, didn't you say, Doctor?
The one thing you can always expect is, well, the unexpected.
We can contain it. We expect and plan for every contingency.
Okay, great. So, nobody should panic. Unless you have a room for that sort of thing, which I do, and I kind of wish I was in right now.
Okay, perfect. Oh yeah. Yeah. Gotcha, I love the game, it's awesome, it's very unique. But yeah, I just cannot wait to expect what the next deal.
You want to know who I am? For now. That question shall remain unanswered. Prove yourself to be trustworthy, and the circumstances may well change. All you need to know right now is that I can introduce you to dealers you won't meet anywhere else. And let me assure you, the specimens being sold by the underground are a cut above the rest. These people represent a different side to the exchange, quite unlike the one you're accustomed to. But the discovery of choice and opportunity often go hand in hand. It looks like you've already got your work cut out for you here. I'll be in touch. That's if you survive this ordeal.
Oh, there it is.
We've got to contain that dinosaur ASAP.
Imagine what it must be doing to the people it's chasing in the facility.
I'd rather not. Can't you deal with this, Clement? It is the reason you're here.
I thought it was because you like me.
I like everybody. But the person that can get that animal under control, them, I love.
Anyways, I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys next time.